Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
It's that time of the year again. Ben, can you believe it's been a year already?
I cannot. What a year it has been.
Now, last year, we opened up the Lego City Advent Calendar, and it turned into quite an event.
Yes, it was not a planned event, but it was a very good event.
We opened up a day out of this Lego Advent Calendar every single day. It's gonna start today, December 1st, go all the way till December 24th.
Yes.
Now, a lot of channels are gonna be doing this, but maybe not quite like this. We opened it up, and as things got going, it turned into a continuing storyline that we had no idea how it was gonna end.
Yes.
We had a colorful cast of characters, including Officer Joey and his dog Moxie.
That is a good way to put it. So we have no idea what we're gonna get this year.
This is the brand new 2014 edition. We actually found it back in September.
Yes. We didn't want to risk not having it.
Yeah, I hate to say it, guys, but if you don't have an advent calendar, you might just have to follow along with us because they are pretty hard to find now. Okay, Ben, get this calendar set up. We don't want to look at too much of this and spoil anything.
All right. So if you don't want to spoil things, you take your Lego Advent Calendar, flip it upside down, cut the tape on the sides. Oops. Okay, and then you flip it down and it creates a scene.
All these numbers on the Advent Calendar correspond with the day.
Yes.
And down here we have, it looks like a city park this year. Let's just dive right in. Where is the first?
Right here.
And it looks like this little kid with a letter.
Yeah.
And this is how our adventure begins this year. So what's this little guy's name?
Let's see. Kevin.
So our Lego Advent Calendar Countdown to Christmas adventure this year starts with this little kid named Kevin. And what's he going to be doing?
Kevin is on the way to the post office to mail his letter to Santa. Hi, I'm Kevin. I'm off to the post office. Yay!
So I guess as the month progresses, we'll find out what's in Kevin's letter and if he gets it to the North Pole or not. Stay tuned every day this month as the countdown to Christmas continues.
Yay!